asshole and just bought on your car, bro. What's this car? Kimbo on the map. I didn't want to kill them. Shit. Man, this game is so huge. This car sucks. Really? That's a good car. What the hell is going on? Why is there crappy cars, man? Oh my god. Oh, here's a good one, right? Yeah, this is a good one. All the taxi cabs like always full. That's not taxi cab. It's here. I need to make it even bigger, man. It's so small. Activate the quest.
Isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This part of Uncle Love is all mine. Brilliant! Steve Hayes.
I look like Obama.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, yeah, I look like Obama.
I love it! I gotta remember to write that down. I had to shoot you in your head, you nutty dick. Andres.
Yeah, that looks like Obama.
This stuff. Whoa! Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show? You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I? Come
no, game. That's not wrong.
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. We will show money. Some respect. Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why did you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal. We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up to questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. Come on.
Oh, okay, why can't I run?
The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S. Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Mike, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a line off El Rancho. Not far from where we met.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that. So we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great! And you brought Trevor in! We're telling him I'm all cozy with the...
Don't!
We're telling him I'm all cozy with the F5B.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Now, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
Damn it, you better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you.
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't built.
Look, am I detecting some sort of son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we'll walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
Gotcha.
All right, then we do this, and they help us bring Brad.
Yeah, we'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. We better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
Yeah, this game's just crazy.
Headquarters downtown. fucking something? I swear to playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't stop. Cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside? Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry up. The world thinks you're dead, Julius. Soon you'll be wishing you were.
Let's go.
Where are we?
You go easy on him. save me. Hey.
No, huh?
No. So.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. I'm gonna get out of this shit.
In bed with the bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
$600,000.